This is Dave Snape, and this is my book, What You Should Know About Gum Disease, that you see on the screen here. But I wanted to tell this story. I ran into someone that read this book not too long ago, so actually a couple months back, and he told me, yeah, I was reading this book, and when I read this, I thought, oh, I bet you ticked some people off when you wrote that. And then he went on talking some more, and he goes, and I bet you ticked some more people off when you wrote that. And, you know, it's kind of funny. I had no intention whatsoever to make anybody mad. It's only that some people read between the lines and they see that there's a lot of subtle layers of meaning there, and so they see some things and they perceive it as ticking someone off, but that's really not the intention. This book can help a lot of people. There's a lot of really good information in this book, and I put it together after my own experience and what I learned, and I realized that there's a lot of things going on out there that, well, if people just had a few more facts and understood just a few simple concepts, they could save themselves a ton of money in the long run. And that's why that was the impetus for writing this book. And I always tell people, look, you always need to be under the care of your dentist. You need to go to your regular dental cleanings and checkups. But here's what you can do that might help you avoid the more expensive treatments. And that's what's important about this book. And so that's what I wanted to say. Thanks for watching.